Get Global is a program that is run by Move the World in Ghana, and its main aim is to train young people to become global citizens. The whole idea of global citizenship is to encourage young people to become aware of what the wider world looks like and how they fit into it in terms of responsibility.
First came to Borla Beach and realized how huge the plastic problem was. So we decided to come up with a solution and join the Trashtag Challenge and the Trash Challenge and bring awareness to Ghana and the world about the amount of plastic that's here. We found the source, which is a lagoon that's about 3 kilometers away. And what happens is when the rain comes, it washes the plastic into the ocean, and the ocean goes with the tide, and it brings it east, and it washes up on this beach.
We at Tackle Film believe that the world could be a better place. We use film in our own way to educate, so we decided to partner with Move the World on this particular project.
Today has been a very wonderful day, trying to clean up this beach, as you can see, and it has been marvelous. We had a lot of people here with us, and they've been helping as a big team, and it has been very wonderful.
I've been seeing many challenges about cleanliness in Ghana, and I finally found one, so I decided to join this movement.
We are happy that today these NGOs come to our aid to clean the area. We should consider doing it so that our land will be clean and better place for us.
We need to be conscious about what we use and effect that is going to have on us.
Change can start with you. You don't need 10 people, you don't need 100 people, you need one person.